The Big TVs. Page 3.
Jim is at home in his living room. He is reading in a chair near the window. He hears a noise outside, so he gets up to take a look. When Jim looks out the window, he sees two men. They are in his neighbor's driveway. They are carrying a big TV. They are carrying the TV to a van. Jim opens the window. "Hey," he says to the two men, "are you TV repairmen?" "Yes," the men answer. "Are you going to fix that TV?" Jim asks. "Yes," the men answer again. "My TV is broken," Jim tells the men. "Can you take my TV too?" "Sure," the men say. "We can take your TV." Jim gives the men his TV. The men put the two TVs in the van and drive away. Jim never sees his TV again. The two men aren't TV repairmen. They are robbers.